Welcome to Vegan Cooking Adventures with Lucca and Lyla. Today we're going to make nachos, but this is the ingredients that we need. We need black beans, chili, some chips, doesn't matter what kind they are, vegan cheese, then a lime, then some olives. You cut them up. Okay, first thing first. Wash them off. Then we put them in here. Turn them around. Done. Dump the whole thing. We put the almost everywhere. Okay. Now we just cut up some olives. Tickle a little bit. But I do like really cooking. Cut up the olives. You might just need like the big olives because it will taste way better with those big olives. Now, let me squeeze. Whoopsies. They're done. Gotta scoop. Mm-hmm. They're done. They're delicious. I really like them. But please subscribe to my video. And bye!